The Detroit Lions made their selection at 42 in the second round. Let's begin. What's going on, YouTube, and welcome to Detroit Lions Talk with MicroMike. We talk all things Detroit Lions news, rumors, analysis, breakdown, and everything regarding our franchise. In this video, we're going to be talking about the Lions selection in the second round at 42. But if you are not a subscriber, smash that subscribe button. If you're not subscribed, you're going to miss out on Lions news and rumors. I'm dropping it all the time. And if you can please do so, smash that like button. The more likes I get, the more chance that this video gets out. The Lions made their selection, getting the defensive tackle, Levi Onwuzurike. The Detroit Lions made their selection, and they got defensive tackle, Levi Onwuzurike, out of Washington, a guy they apparently really wanted to beef up the interior of the Detroit Lions defensive line. We look at his profile here. He was a redshirt senior at 6'2", 290 pounds. He's got decent arm length at 32 and hand of 10 1/4. Levi aligns as an interior defensive line prospect, and he has excellent overall athleticism, and he demonstrates good body quickness as a pass rusher. The way he plays is exceptional leverage. It helps him excel as a run defender. As a result, he's extremely difficult to singly block. He is disciplined with his technique, and he maintains gap control. He demonstrates a toughness and emotional endurance to play in the trenches on every single snap. When it comes to Detroit Lions, he's an ideal fit as an interior play as a 4-3, but he could also gain weight and play in odd front if they want to mix it up a little bit. When we look at his stats, he had 20 solo tackles, 25 assists, 2 sacks, and 0 forced fumbles. It's not the giant stats in the world, but when you look at the ratings, a lot of people actually had him as the number one defensive lineman on the board. It was between him and Christian Barmore. If you've seen the draft, Christian Barmore was taken a couple picks ahead of the Detroit Lions, so maybe they wanted him, but they got the interior lineman that they coveted. Also, I want to make sure you guys hit that like button again. Hit that like. Let's get over 200 likes in this video and defeat the legacy media. The more likes you get, the more chance that this video gets out. Smash that like button. Sometimes it's not the greatest looking pick that really helps the team out. And if you look at the Lions draft so far, Penisini with the 8th pick, and now they go defensive tackle here in Levi to really beef up the trenches. It is important to win in the trenches because that is how you win. You got to be able to run the football and stop the run. Levi can do that, no doubt about it. He can help stop the run, and he's decent at getting disrupting the passer, and I think that's important to have. We haven't had that in the interior for some time, so having that ability is going to help the Detroit Lions going forward. Obviously, we still need help on the defense. We need to get linebacker. We definitely need to get safety. And when you have defensive pass rushers like a Levi, like an individual that can disrupt the passer, it will help out and trickle down to the linebacking core. So for me, when I grade this pick and I look at it, I'm going to give this a B+. I personally wanted to go Jeremiah Owusu-Koramoah or potentially Trayvon Werwig on the board, but I totally understand the concept of getting defensive tackle because we definitely need that position. It is extremely important to stop that run. It's extremely important to disrupt the passer. We got a long draft going ahead, but I think this is a solid pick for the Lions going forward. It's going to help out the Trey Flowers. It's going to help out all the linemen that we currently have. Patch him up with John Penisini, and you're starting to build a young little combination of defensive pass rush interior. And I think that's really vital towards the success of the Detroit Lions, getting that quality talent, that pass rushing ability to really stop the quarterbacks such as Kirk Cousins and now Justin Fields, and who knows what's going to go on with the Green Bay Packers. But we got to have a front. We got to have a mean, nasty front, and he's going to bring that nastiness, and that's a very good thing for the fan base. But what do you guys think? Do you approve of this pick? Let me know in the comment section under the pinned comment. That's the very first comment in this video. Y for yes and for no. Do you approve? Do you like it? Let's turn this into a forum. And if you don't like it, let me know. Let's do a discussion. And if you love it, let me know. Let's do a discussion as well, because this is platform is meant for you. It's meant for you to give your concept of what you think the Detroit Lions should be building. I think it's also important to not get too overreaction, because we don't know how a player is actually going to turn out into the NFL. They could actually be really good, really bad. We don't know until they play. I think that we need to just trust Brad Holmes, in my opinion, and let this man do his work. So I'm excited to have a defensive lineman on this team, and I'm excited to have an offensive line to build the trenches. So far, I'm very satisfied with this draft, and guess what? We have more picks coming up, so stay tuned to my channel so you don't miss out. So we got defensive tackle, we got offensive line, offensive tackle there. There's a couple positions I'll be looking at forward when it comes to the rest of this draft. We definitely need to get help at the wide receiver position at some point. We got 2 third-round picks, safety position, as well as linebacking core. It'd be interesting to see what they go, what route they go, at what time they go. We got a couple of picks here. Do they make trades? Do they get the necessary picks that we need to really fill this depth out? And so that's going to be interesting to see going forward for the rest of this draft. Stay tuned to the Gridiron Blitz where we're live. In the upcoming videos, we got the next picks that's going to be taking place. So make sure you hit that notification bell, because as soon as the Lions make a pick, you know I'm making the move and I'm making the video. Get ready for that. Also, there's going to be grades coming up throughout the draft, throughout the picks going forward for the Detroit Lions. Just stay tuned. Hit that notification bell. More content's coming.